Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today we're going to take a look at standard metal hinges. These hinges are great for profile-to-profile connections. They're easy to install and available in both fractional and metric. The standard metal hinge comes in both black and bright zinc. It requires no machining to install, but does require a bolt assembly. More information on 8020's recommended bolt assemblies can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now to install it, we'll get our bars into place and grab our hinge. We'll give it one last bolt and preload one last T-nut. Now the T-nut has a pilot projection on it that you're going to want to face downwards or away from the hinge when you put it on. So we'll slide that right on. And we'll take half the hinge and slide it right into the open T-slot. And we'll grab the other bar and do the same thing. Now once we have those lined up and into position, we'll take our wrench and we'll tighten down each bolt. Now once we have all these tightened down, our hinge will be ready for use. Now hopefully you found this segment on the standard metal hinge helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe for future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.